Hey, you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to try Dante's Inferno on Xbox Series S. And it's a Game Pass game, so it's on EA Play, so you can play it for free if you want. It's backwards compatible, it's an Xbox 360 game. And yeah, I think it's amazing. It's a super underrated game, and it needs much more love, and it needs a new game or a completely remake or something like that, because it's so heavily underrated, this one. It's a must play. Let's go check it out. First of all, let's see how much data the game is on your hard drive. 6.1 gigabytes, so it's not a very big game. Let's get it on with this game. Hey guys, if you like the kind of content that I make, don't forget to like and subscribe. And you can also follow me from now on Twitter, and that's at the Xbox Tester. So, yeah, from what I have heard about this game, and this backwards compatible version of the game, that it runs the Xbox 360 titles, the Xbox One X versions of it. So, it should run a lot better than it did on your Xbox 360, because I tested it out with this one. And this one runs at 60 FPS, and that's pretty cool, to be honest. Yeah, the resolution is very low. I think it's like 720 or something, but that's normal for games from that era. It's 11 years old. So, load game. I already completed it a long time ago, but yeah, of course I lost that save game from my 360. So the loading times are insane. That's one thing. Damned climb. Yeah, it's made by the guys behind the Dark Dead Space series. And yeah, if you ever wanted to play a God of War game on your Xbox, on your Xbox, this is God of War on the Xbox, but the older God of Wars. So God of War 1, 2, 4, I think. It's definitely a clone of those games.
Into the blind world we have now descended.
Blah blah blah.
Blah 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 blah. We have come to the cliffs above Acheron.
You guys, this is a game that's 11 years old and it still looks this good.
Karin's vessel.
Of course, the resolution could be a little bit higher, but hey, I'm not complaining. Alright. Oh? Pretty insane. How this holds up. Of course you can see it's a game that's 10 years old. Of course. But I've seen new games that don't look as good as this one. So, yeah, God of War. If this ain't God of War, I don't know what is. Boom. I love it. It's so sad that they never made another game in this series. It's just insane. But yeah, EA. So sad. They always, when they have something good in their hands. Yeah, let us make sport games and good games. Nothing else. No, I think that's really, really. Thank you.
You are bad.
Thank you.
All souls that die from every nation.
I really need a dead.
As one, Karen's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
It's all. What incredible game is.
End of vote.
Absolve. Not bad. been a long time since I did one of these. It was almost perfect. Confirm. Okay. Problem. Let's get this. Even the door. Oh, awesome. So awesome.
By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh till I return.
There's probably some parts, yep, that I need to cover up for YouTube, because I otherwise get demonetized.
You should have been true.
There are some parts I can't show you right now.
Instead, it's
because there's a lot of nudity and gore and all those kinds of stuff in this game, so it's definitely not a game for the younger ones. Can I skip this?
Holy warrior, you don't deserve such a faithful, pious young lady.
Bean demon. This game is so not a kid's game. Definitely not. Every level is one layer of hell. Literally. One of the layers of hell. Yeah, I think this is a good moment to quit this video. Yeah, go check it out. It's so cool. It's such an amazing game. It's really a must play for everyone that likes third person action adventures. Much better than you would expect. But yeah, it is a really big God of War clone.
Stand aside
from those that are dead.
In every single way. Does it run good on your Xbox Series S? Yes.
Take me to her! My life! My soul for her return!
Let's see where this is going. Those belong in game.
Already. And now we depart.
Shit.
Please,
hey you guys, I really want to thank you for watching to this episode of the Xbox Tester. A little bit longer than normally, because I had a lot of fun playing this one. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Till next time, bye bye.